Hi, in this given problem, there is a rectangular loop.